We'll continue our previous topic, calculation logic. See page number 7, exercise 1.1. Write the following compound symbolically. First sub question, Nagpur is in Maharashtra and Chennai is in Tamil Nadu. We have to write the symbolic form of this statement. Now this statement is divided into two parts. First half part is P and second half part is Q. So what is the statement P here? Statement P is Nagpur is in Maharashtra. Nagpur is in Maharashtra. This is the first half part P. Second half part is the statement Q. What is the statement Q here? Statement Q is Chennai is in Tamil Nadu. Chennai is in Tamil Nadu. These two statements are joined by the connective and. What is the symbol for the connective and? Symbol for the connective and is this one. So first half part is P, Nagpur is in Maharashtra. Second half part is Q, that is Chennai is in Tamil Nadu. These two statements are joined by the connective and you have to write the symbolic form. Therefore, symbolic form is P and Q. This is the symbolic form of the given statement. Now the sub question second is, triangle is equilateral or isosceles? Triangle is equilateral or isosceles. This statement is also divided into two parts. First part is P and second part is Q. So what is the statement P here? Statement P is triangle is equilateral. Statement Q is triangle is isosceles. And these two statements are joined by the connective or. The symbol for or is this one. These two statements are joined by the connective or. First half part P is triangle is equilateral. Second half part of the statement is triangle is isosceles. These two statements are joined by the connective or. Therefore, symbolic form is P or Q. We have to write only symbolic form. Now the third sub question is, the angle is right angle if and only if the angle is right angle if and only if it is a measure of 90 degrees. It is a measure of 90 degrees. Now what is the statement P here? First half part is P, second half part is Q, and these two statements are joined by the connective if and only if. So first half part P is the angle is right angle. Statement P is the angle is right angle. Second half part is Q. The statement Q is it is means the angle is. Q is angle is a measure of 90 degrees. Statement Q, angle is a measure of 90 degrees. Therefore, symbolic form is P by conditional Q. Okay, for this corrective, if and only if we are using the symbol this one, both side arrow, that is biconditional. Symbolic form of this statement is P biconditional. And remaining for your exercise, now we take the next one. Write the truth values. Question number 3. Write the truth values. Truth values of the following statements. Write down the truth values of the following statements. Sub question 1. 4 is odd or 1 is prime. 4 is odd or 1 is prime. Okay, first of all, we have to write the symbolic form of the given statement. So, what is the statement P here? Statement P is, first half part is P. It means statement P is 4 is odd. What is the statement Q? Second half part is the statement Q. 1 is prime. Then write down symbolic form. Symbolic form. Okay. First half part P is 4 is odd. Second half part Q, 1 is prime. These two statements are joined by the connective OR. Therefore, the symbolic form is P or Q. Then we have to write the truth value of this statement, P or Q. Now, statement P, 4 is odd. Whether the statement is true or false, we know that 4 is an even number. Therefore, 4 is odd, this statement is false. Its truth value is F. Or, statement 2, 1 is prime. Whether the statement is true or false, we know that 1 is a perfect square. Therefore, 1 is a prime, this statement is false, and its truth value is M. For the connective OR, what is the condition? If both the statements are false, then their disjunction is false. Here, connective is OR, both are false, therefore, P or Q is false. Therefore, truth value of the given statement is false. Now, the sub question 2. 64 is a perfect square. 64 is a perfect square. And 46 is a prime number. 46 is a prime number. Here also we have to write symbolic form first. Before writing symbolic form, write down the statements P and Q. Then write symbolic form and then find the truth value of the given statement. What is the statement P here? First half part is P. And second half part is Q. What is the statement P here? 64 is a perfect square. 64 is a perfect square. Statement Q. 46 is a prime number. 46 is a prime number. These two, 64 is a perfect square and 46 is a prime number. These are the two different statements, and these two statements are joined by the connective AND. Therefore, symbolic form is P and Q. First statement is P, second statement is Q. Connective is AND, therefore symbolic form is P and Q. Now find the truth value P A Q. Now, which is logical equivalent. Statement P, 64 is a perfect square. Whether this statement is true or false, we know that 64 is a perfect square. Therefore, 64 is a perfect square. This statement is true. If the statement is true, truth value is P. Therefore, truth value is P here of the statement P. Now, second statement Q, 46 is a prime number. 46 is a prime number. We know that 46 is an even number which is divisible by 2 or 23. Therefore, 46 is not a prime number. Therefore, this statement is false. P is true, Q is false. And connective in between them is AND. What is the requirement for the connective AND? For this connective AND, both the statements are true, then their conjunction is true. For the connective AND, both the statements are true, then their conjunction is true. It means that P is true as well as Q is true, then the conjunction P and Q is true, otherwise false. Here one is true, other is false. Therefore, it is false. Truth value is milk is white if and only if sky is blue. Milk is white if and only if and only if sky is blue. Okay, now here we can write symbolic form directly. Now here first half part is P, second half part is Q. Statement P is milk is white. Milk is white, this is the statement P. Sky is blue, this is the statement Q. And in between them, connective is if and only if. So it is P by conditional Q. Then we have to write the truth value. P by conditional Q is logically equivalent. Now see a statement P. Statement P is milk is white. This is true. Sky is blue. That is also true. For the by conditional, both are same. Then it is P. Truth value is P. Okay, see you in the next lecture.